the fog in my throat has lived there for years, and it makes me sing this way. I set up a bed down by the stairs, so when I run downstairs, I don't crash and smash my head. I really have to pee now, but I cannot leave because I'm waiting for Brianna. Where is that hoe? This is our girl's night. I sent her an invite to have a slumber party, party at my house. They curse on me. Now I must live in this big house alone. Harriana, where the hell are you? Don't piss me off or I'll unfriend you.
Sorry I'm late, I was harassed at the gate. Your house is a mess, don't know why you need all this space. We're smoking in bed, bitching by men. Our asses look great, but we can't find that decent bed. Really makes me feel bad. Got issues with my dad and it makes me day. Such assholes.
Oh, not again. Let's play a board game like categories, and I will make us nachos, nachos. Where'd she go?
Ariana, I think I lost ya.
I took the wrong turn at the bathroom.
Make a left.
Hey, Shakira, I cannot hear ya.
Just stay put, my butt will find your butt. Communicate with me with that telepathy.
Now we're dry up in the drywall.
Forgetting he's an ass clown.
I kill and I steal and I cheat on my taxes, and French kiss a frog for that boy.
Really?
I'd eat a bot sandwich and lie down in traffic.
Battered you like a Nerf toy. I have a solution, a man's substitution. Have you met my friend a bullfrog? Just reach down and kiss him, he'll become a prince, and he won't treat you like a lapdog.
Evil frog has cursed you.
What is that noise?
That's your new voice. And now I sound the way I used to sound.
How do I stop this hell, this vocal prison cell?
You have to pass the curse to someone else. Well, this is goodbye, my hits don't lie.
You kind of sound like Julie Andrews.
Ew, thank you.
Ducky of Awesome.
Guys, thanks for watching The Key of Awesome.
And to watch more of The Key of Awesome videos, click on the playlist in the description below.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Also, Todd and I did a really cool collaboration with our old friends Eric Beck and Justin Johnson. It's a remake of the film RoboCop, the original. And to check out our scene that we did, click in the link in the description.